One rule that Baba used to tell us was that whatever place or whoever has been appointed for a task, everyone should give respect and cooperation to that person, even if the person appointed for that duty was younger or less experienced. Baba used to say, to give your full cooperation to the person who has been appointed is the divine code of conduct. To see the weaknesses of that person and to oppose them, to sulk with them or separate yourself from that task is the devilish code of conduct. Baba says, if anyone has any weakness, it's your duty to fill that gap. To continue to speak about that one's weaknesses is not greatness. The greatness lies in removing that weakness.